So, you want to use a custom font for your main menu. Not a problem. Download whatever font you want from a website that exports in TTF. Unzip, drag the font to Unreal, click your text box, and under font, set it to the custom font that you just downloaded. You're done. Hope that helps, and as always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.